Hey, Inspirers, how might you use the new normal mindset to elevate your life? I know many people are sick and tired of the term, the new normal. I can see how we tire of things that are really overused and quite a bit, especially if we are used to using it as most people do. I've been using the term, the new normal, for 20 years now, and I use it differently than most. Now, most people are using the term, as I've been hearing, as either a past point of reference, can't wait until things get back to normal, or they are using it as a point of destination that they can do nothing about. Well, I guess this is just our new normal. So I offer you to consider, when breaking the word new and normal down, that new actually means no prior point of reference. The question then is, why are we using old concepts, old ideas, old ways to determine our new pathway forward? It's like the parable Jesus told of putting new wine into old wineskins. The wineskins are going to burst. Secondly, normal is the everyday typical occurrence of a thought or an action. What are the rituals we have in place that lead us to a rhythm, that elevate us to a rise, that create the desired results that we are after? The new normal, therefore, is not a destination at all, but only a plateau by which we grow. So please comment, like, share, or post a reaction to this post. Now go forth and inspire your world. Bye for now.